This is not a fight that I'm going to win right now. I'd like to come back here later. Brandon Grotto. I'll remember you. Some mega boss.
You have come to the wrong place, outsider.
No, I haven't. Stop.
All right.
No game better yet. It's my deflection, so I'll need that. Literally the dexterity of action. Okay, that's dexterity one. This should be dexterity one. It's versus reflex. Oh my.
Indeed.
Nature has turned her hand against this woman. We must not leave.
I don't know what you are, stranger, but your kindness goes down smooth. Thank you. Only I don't know how we're going to manage it.
Akera, a simple matter of denying these vines their beloved water. Not my finest work, but it is done.
I think that did it. Agrasima. Our ship landed on the other side of the island, but I am the last. May I join your voyage? I do not care where we make port, as long as it is far from here. Ak Kasita. I will see you on board. If I was mad enough to tarry a moment longer, I would walk with a quiet step. The Bugra, who guard this jungle, get edgy whenever anyone steps near their trees.
Plants have minds of their own, I say.
Okay.
Your teeth.
We've got another kennel here.
I smell comfort in the air.
Yeah.
I am the Alpha Predator.
Be on seek. Didn't work.
Dude. Okay, but it works, so we'll keep it on her for now.
I shall.
I smell comf in the air.
Oh.
La
Bravo! Young
Sith!
Behold me, mother!
Let us end this!
Trespasser, vile defiler.
Madam, this is a swamp at best. What could we be?
We do not speak to the fertilizer. You are nothing but water to feed our young, soil to birth our seed.
This is close.
Give us the command, Captain.
That's it!
I shall make it so. I can get it to spill its secrets. There we are.
At your service.
Of course, there's a cat here.
Trouble.
In the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, let us
Mother and Gotti.
Perfect.
Yes, Captain.
I will swallow you whole.
That's it?
Yes, Captain. Next time, a challenge.
I wonder what this is.
Nowhere in the Isles have I seen such craftsmanship.
Thank you.
Apparently there are four. Dominion or what? Should we go like this? Kaizo. This is the end one. So Kaizo, Adra, Water. Quickie first. Okay. Kaizo. For fellow shore, as long as just on the way home, if tried not be open armed, there is forever. But don't forget, the coffin is ready to be stationed. Let's trip on the way home, guys. Your chairman welcome you open armed. Quick. Remember what that forget. Adra. Essential. Okay, so. Quicky. Adra. No. That's other that forget, right? Okay, so by the way home. Comfort then quick if okay, so the shaping. No. Okay, so shaping Adra. God damn it. Our origin, our destination, our home. Wherever we go, she is the horizon. Our origin. Oh, so it gives me through their roots growth. Roots grow from a key who is not the bound. You're welcome to me. Quaking fruit. Our covenant to safeguard those specified limbs are not in safety of the dead fire. Specified limbs. Soldier. I got the gift of choice. Shaping.
son that's bound for Mance. Heave away, Melendry, heave away. And son that's bound for Etac Bay to teach them whales to dance. Heave away, Melendry boy, we're all bound to go. For the crew we are awaiting for the turning of the tide. Heave away, Melendry, heave away. And my lads and lasses be gone.
No, no. We do not surrender. You attack me? You die. Unless you're a mega boss.
You ask too much.
Do not leave me in suspense, I say. Have you found Matario Cozy? An unusual accounting of the isles, I say. Each one measured in relation to. If I did, my sister would hold a parade. Ngati is one to throw obstacles in our path, but I say that an outdated chart is better than none at all. When we know enough, my sister will finance a fleet-wide search. Not for breadcrumb. Watcher, I sent good women and men to die in the name of the tribes, and may Ngati thank them for their courage, and Wodoka for their loyalty. May they return to us as Rangas. Ikira, they will not let you escape with what they could so easily steal. But will they not find the original chart as unprotected as a Raparu food pile? Onikaza needs our fleet strength here. Even with the help of the gods, our task was unlikely before these complications, I say. For what do they protect Mataru Okoze when its knowledge could help all Hoanna? One day, I will have words with their Ranga to settle our differences. This is much to learn in a day. Even for this, I sent the expedition to their fate. And those who followed. Death is on my conscience this day. May all who fell on Mataru Okoze slip through the eel's jaw. But on to brighter times, I say. If Ukaizo can be found, then so too. Too much has happened for you to waste words with the royal brother. From now on, you work with Onikaza as an honored guest of her rooftop garden. Only, be kind to her cats. You say this now, but Onikaza pays better than her royal pinch fist of a. May the wind caress your sin.
Friends of Rawatai are rarely friends of the throne, but I will hear you.
Okay.